Hello you guys, it's me again. Welcome back to Dying Light. It is raining outside. Let's have fun. Let's kill things. Let's
smash
our heads.
The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Haran for the past 2 months. Following the
I killed a few zombies off camera. Didn't really do anything though. Actually, yes I did. That, find Gary? For Mother's Day, he had us go get a box of chocolates and a DVD thing. I got them both. Oh, it's Gazi. Sorry, I'm drinking really good juice.
Yes? Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. Oh, Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Yeah, then I'll just let myself in through the roof.
Okay, we gotta get up on the highway. The lag is real. Because the highway, we have to go over above the house. And then we're gonna drop down. You guys saw that, right? Are you kidding me right now? There we go, finally. I didn't get cheated this time. Okay, looks like we have assault rifle ammo now.
Okay.
We are officially on the Haranian rooftops. One of the rarest occasions of all Haranians. Tako is our friend. Now Tako. Shepherd's love, Shepherd's life. There's a police guy. Should we dig it? I think we should leave it. The worst part about this next thing we're going to have to do is it might kill us with our health. No, he killed us. Are you kidding me? How do we get on the roof anyway? It's not even possible. I'll get back to you guys when we're there. Why isn't it pausing? Looks like you guys can do this the entire time. Gauzy Thumb is just through this tunnel. What will we find? What will we do? It's up to you. Looks like we have another hammer. In one of the episodes we're gonna go clear out that safe house. It's full of barriers. I don't have my vault ability anymore. Time to go. I know there's an area where we can get a weapon. So we might as well go to that, because it's like right down the street from Gazi. I want to know how we get on the roof. Yeah, it's over here. It's a pipe. Right here. I actually found this by accident in my first playthrough. I don't think we have to turn it up this way, but I'm going right here. Bing! Skyrim skills. Aw, no. Ooh, oh, that's purple. I'm also playing a little bit of Clash of Clans while I'm doing this. A little bit of multi-gaming. Whoa, why did I open memo? Okay, how do I get to your house, Gazi? Yeah, here's my base. I just recently hit Town Hall 7 yesterday, and I have 4 hours and basically 40 minutes till I have my drill and storage. Are you kidding me? I think we found a way to Bozies. No, not yet. But see, look, we look like a real survivor. And the times are on. The city of Verona is a tremendous place. It's filled with white people.
I don't think you're supposed to do that. I just went from an American accent to a Scottish accent really fast. I am sorry. Oh, and hi Diana, I know you're watching this because you're like a super freak subscriber. It's kind of creepy.
Best game ever, 10 out of 10 IGN. I will be right back.
Best game, 10 out of 10, IGN. In 2 minutes I will... we're back here.
We are back, and we have finally made it to Goldie's house. It took us a long time.
Hello, Ghazi.
Shh! The movie is on. Mama's watching.
Is Mama happy?
Yeah. Mama's real happy. Ghazi got her chocolates and a movie.
Well, then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin. There on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Ghazi.
Ghazi make everybody happy.
Yes, you do, Ghazi. Yes, you do. And what does he mean by her head turned into a pumpkin? I don't want to be mean, but I have a feeling That's Gazi's mother. That's Gazi. It looks like it's time to get back to the tower. Aw, yeah. Dude, my power is literally one hit from level one. Sweet. I'm about to get more, health. Hey, guys. Bob the Builder wants to say hello. The parkour is real. It's been 1930 when I grew up in the bunker. I'll be back to you at home in an hour. Never mind. Yeah, never mind. Time for a little game of police brutality. Side quest or main quest? So I really don't have to get senior medicine for Becky? I just saved you and you gave me $80, you ungrateful bastard. Next time we level up, we're buying a throw ability. Oh, now it lets me pause it. Bullcrap.
Things are bad. Very bad.
Where is the safest place in your home from a zombie?
Okay, we're up top. I'm only gonna be like 10. Okay, but yeah, we're in sick bay now, by the way.
I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah, she seemed happy.
If Mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you, with his thanks.
We're going to head over to our stash. We've got this. looks like we got that second outfit. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Bye, cat.